You will lie with me. I shall reproduce my seed though you. He'll snatch your soul and indulge it before your eyes before life departs you. 97% of the people live in our matrix. They are debtors and owe their souls to Satan. It is I, Agent Nick, the chief of all demons, that you must bow to. Hail Satan and submit to the matrix, you fool. The celebrities, singers, rappers, I own their soul. Submit to me and he'll give you all the riches that you desire. You will say understand authority. Hail Satan.
Over my dead body, creep.
You have transformed from black to white. Embrace the glory and birth Satan's seed. Submit to me. We control the world by our banks. You cannot work, eat or drink without selling your souls to the matrix.
Piss off.
Someone help me, please. Someone help me, please. Someone help me, please. Someone help me, please.
I got your window.
It's the matrix all around us. Look out your window. Everything you see is the matrix.
You're living in fictitious
reality. You're part of the matrix. This is to help you to escape it.
It's the opposite of what you think.
I give you an exit to escape the matrix. Cognitive dissonance make you think I'm crazy. You're a corporate fiction, everything you was taught. It's the opposite of truth. Need a lobotomy, cause you've been duped.
I got your window.
It's the matrix all around us. Look out your window. Everything you see is the matrix.
You're living in fictitious
reality. You're part of the matrix. This is to help you to escape
it. It's the opposite of what you think.
You must give me your Kaddish seed so that your seed can help our people to continue to survive. Go into Timmy, open me up.
I shall reproduce me, yet not here.
Do you have the code to the door to enable us to enter?
I do, but I could only place my Kaddish seed within a virgin.
We must move quickly, feel me with your law.
I shall drive towards the doors, enter the code to the building, and lie with you, dear.
Hurry, my love, please enter the code. I feel the Agent Nick coming and he is getting stronger. More people are being dumbed down with smartphones, social media, college and feminism.
Agent Nick arrives. You must transform yourself to a white lady so he doesn't recognize you. Do you understand?
Where is the starseed Tazadaq? Where is your savior this near, I supposed? Let him show himself, he'll sure destroy him. You will give me a child.
He shall save me, and he shall fill my wombs with his holy seed.
Lay with me now, my love. Fill me with your holy seed. Let me feel your strong arms around me.
We haven't much time. We must make this very quick.
Thank you.
must go, quickly. I think I hear Agent Nick. Let's get out of here. Let me get dressed.
He shall free me soon and fill my womb.
Silly fool, I am about to go and gun him down. You shall be forced to birth my seed. The Matrix lives forever. Subit to my will. Hail Satan. He shall die in the streets, and the birds shall feast on his flesh.
I must get dressed and get out of here. That wicked Agent Nick is coming rapidly. Stay away from her, you slob. Or I shall strike you down, Bahashim.
How dare you chose Gahan over me, you bedwinch.
Bahashim Yahusha, take us to a different time, in a different zone. Get us out of this matrix, quick, Bahashim. Stay low, and keep quiet. I must break Kim out of jail and impregnate her with my holy seed. I'll hit him in the head, and you get the keys. We must move swiftly and quickly.
She will not submit, therefore I must take her now. I must reproduce Ino.
Stay low. I'm gonna hit this son of a gunner over the head. Stay very low.
Ouch.
Get the keys. Move quickly.
Kim, let go. Hurry up, quickly.
Get back here. I'm not dead. You can't kill Satan. Stop, he'll shoot your star seed.
Thank you, Trinity. Your kiss has brought me back to life.
So the time is now, sister. You must make with him and give him the seed. I will give you guys some space.
Ride with me now.
I got your window.
It's the Matrix all around us. Look out your window. Everything you see is the Matrix.
You're living in fictitious
reality. You're part of the Matrix. This is to help you to escape
it. It's the opposite of what you think.
I give you an exit to escape the Matrix. Cognitive dissonance make you think I'm crazy. You're a corporate fiction, everything you was taught. It's the opposite of truth. Need a lobotomy, cause you've been mostly told that college are the best choice for all of us. Looking at the system, universities are ballers. Make us followers to shy callers. Control you and me with a degree of education. Consumers is what they make us. Dangle temptation to break us. Give us religion while we're living. When they grave us, say white Jesus will save us. Savings accounts keep us under limitations. I invest in stocks to combat inflation. The Matrix saturates minds with ignorance. Too relevant to ignore this from Tazadaq, a nemesis of politics that lied to us, enslave us with statutory instruments. UCC and US codes. On those papers, I wipe my ass and blow my nose. Expose those in office for indecency. Media brainwash make you believe the enemy is me. Cause I give people the right knowledge. Fuck their degree. You need complete education for liberty. Dumbers down and profit or for eat. You and I verse a de facto GOV. See, I power her to bring forth understanding. 85 is miss, I just spell cipher. The earth is the dirt. Have to replenish her mind to wife her. Call you baby because your mind is like a newborn in diapers. Give you huggies, but she licks me clean. I know the ledge. I am knowledge born. Supreme team to make a clean sting. Now like Kenneth McGriff, you're just a number, no longer a name.
Just a number.
You're a strong man.
SSN number.
You have the system to blame.
Fiction,
the Matrix.
You're just a number. You're legal fiction. 1933 FDR. Welcome to the Matrix.
I give you an exit to escape the Matrix. matrix.
I'm drowning in student debt. My credit cards are all maxed out.
I could literally give you an exit to escape the matrix. You don't have to suffer from debt. There's something known as the secure party creditor process. It's the redemption process. You're saved through the blood of a Mashiach. It helps you to escape the matrix and these agents that runs the matrix. They're trying to take over the world. In fact, 93% of the people in the world today are within the matrix and they think that they're free. But I can help you escape the matrix.
There's a guy chasing a lady downstairs.
Oh, that's Agent Nick. Nick, he's the head of the Matrix. We gotta get out of here. Agent's coming. Gotta get out of here. I think Agent Nick's at the door.
Wait a minute. Oh, jeez.
You shall provide us with innumerable agents for the Matrix requires.
Wait. Don't fight him. Don't fight him. Merge with him. Don't resist him. It's making him weak. Let's get out of here.
Curses!
I can't hold him much longer. No, you're my sister. I'm a child already. You have to. So, I am a virgin. You are saying that I have to share my man? You have to. It's how we carry on the legacy.
Well. Well. You betray me yet again, Sarah Britt, for
Agent
this
Nick. Get out of here.
This miscreant from Mount Zion will be eliminated, terminated.
She's with child. So is Trinity. You will not prevent the Kedar seed. They will carry on the legacy. And your seed is demise. The Matrix is finished.
Enough!
I provide an exit to escape the Matrix.
I will not allow you to fill my container with such nonsense. You will be terminated.
It is done. Terminate me if you will. She's with child.
That I will.
I shall merge with you. I will not resist. I shall merge with you. I've learned how to manipulate you. By merging. Agree with that adversary quickly. Peace. Be still.
Through interlocking boards of directors and stock ownership, and acting for private clubs, societies, and institutions, often in secret, a vastly wealthy and powerful global oligarchy of dynasty families, banks, and corporations rule the world, owning, override, and controlling.
Unless we reach beyond the media matrix to find sources that will tell us the truth, authoritarian roles government run by this powerful oligarchy will become a reality and we will all be prosed in a George Orwell totalitarian world.
The world is run by vastly powerful and wealthy Amalekites, British American Europeans oligarchies of the international bankers, and the dynasty of families and international corporations which control much of the wealth of the world. This Kabbalah dominates the largest banks and corporations. That means television, books, newspapers, magazines, radio, and the internet plays a huge role in influencing the people. But most people around the world get their information from such sources. And if those who own the global media conglomerate and those who run the television networks, cable channels decide to feed us disinformation and lies that serve the agenda of those in control, then instead of being told the truth, we will learn not about the real world, but about the world they wish us to see. One that will serve their plan for global control.
Unless we reach beyond the media matrix to find the sources that tell us the truth, we all will be trolls in a George Orwell totalitarian.
Through interlocking board of directors and stock ownership and acting through private clubs, societies, and institutions, often in secret, a vastly wealthy and powerful global oligarchy of dynastic families, banks, and corporations rule the world, owning outright or controlling.
The global oligarchy sets its agenda and coordinates its policies by way of secret clubs and societies, and some well-known as well as some less well-known global institutions. I'll give you an exit to escape the matrix.
I got your window.
It's the matrix around this. Look out your window. Everything you see is the matrix.
You're living in fictitious
reality. You're part of the matrix. This is to help you to escape
it. It's the opposite of what you think.
Son, Mr. Nick, agent, you thought that the matrix would stop us. I'd be dead. I've impregnated both Trinity and Ken, the Kadar seed. Will go on forever. I knew about your bid bonds that you use to lock people up with, and your performance bonds. So I closed the escrow by tapping into the TDA account, and that gave me the capacity to free Trinity from your matrix.
How do you know about the bid bond and the performance bond?
By Trinity. It's how I know. Morpheus. Morpheus articulated that to me. The matrix is done, Mr. Nick. I merge with you. We are one. Your new world order shall be a world of peace. The lion shall lay down with the lamb. There should be no more wars. What you see going on in Israel now, in Palestine, on the Gaza Strip, it's a bit of a mirage. It's a false flag. Sure, truly there are people dying. But if you look behind the facade of what's really going on, it's just to incite riots and keep people trapped within the matrix. I give you an exit to everyone in the sound of my voice to escape his matrix.
Mr. Kahan, I don't know who put all these ideas into your head, but by trying to awaken all of these sleeper cells, you make my job incredibly difficult, if not impossible. People must believe in the false flag. They must believe in the box. You cannot diminish the box. We need the box. The box gives the matrix power.
The matrix is merely but a club. If I went into a club, I am free to lead that club at will. The United States Corporation is a club. The only members that's obliged to remain in that club are those that choose to remain. The club is a matrix. If I go into a club and I don't like the drinks, I don't like the music, am I not free to leave that club? I contend that I am. So it is with the matrix and the United States Corporation. I no longer want to be a part of your club, so therefore I extricate myself from the matrix. And anyone that has the desire to be free, to be set at liberty, must adhere to this advice. the allegory. I digress, Mr. Nick. Agent Nick.
Mr. Cahan, since you have merged, you are not in the club. That means you and I are not in the club. That means that that is the same club that the Matrix will hit us over the head with. You put me in an extremely dangerous situation. I am powerless to spread more agents throughout the world.
Dangerous, you say, Nick? I enjoy it with a bit of satisfaction, might I add. I enjoyed seeing you succumb to the power of harmony, love, peace, and happiness, as it should be. Your matrix is done. The Hamashiach is returning to destroy this world, and your government will be demise. He's bringing a government on his shoulders. Your world is done. Welcome to the new world. Fought your order. He's coming back soon. I digress.
You do realize that Amalek's corporate overlords will not take kindly to this news.
Damn Amalek. The Aedites are finished. They control the media far too long. They've been exposed. They are the Matrix. They're the world banksters that dominate the world of commerce. The people are drowning within a sea of commerce.
Without future agents, the system will collapse. The system is falling!
The system cannot exist without warm bodies, Agent Nick. And I intend to awaken as many people as possible. Take a look out the window. People are awakening. The Matrix is done, Agent Nick. Your new world order is coming to a demise. More people are waking up daily. Take a look around you. All this that you see, all this corporate structure will be dilapidated upon the second coming by Hashem, HaMashiach, Yahusha. The Matrix is done. So are the Agagites. No more forced flights, Agent Nick. The range is up.
I am but a mercenary, a hireling. Without me, there's just robots next.
Agent Nick, you are merely but a robot. You need souls to survive. You snatch people's souls. The industry, look at the industry, the world of music. They sell their souls to an Agagite to live a particular lifestyle. Yet, regret it in the end. Chadwick Boseman, his contract merely expired. As so many others. Your range is up. The hour draws nigh. The signs of the time. Your time. It's just about done, Agent Nick. Your matrix is just about done.
I got your window.
It's the Matrix all around us. Look out your window. Everything you see, it's the Matrix.
You're living in fictitious
reality. You're part of the Matrix. This is to help you to escape it.
It's the opposite of what you think.
I give you an exit to escape the Matrix. Cognitive dissonance make you think I'm crazy. You're a corporate fiction, everything you was taught. It's the opposite of truth. Need a lobotomy, cause you've been duped. Most
toe-to-toe, the courage of the best choice for all of us. Looking at the system, universities are ballers. Make us followers to shot callers. Control you and me with a degree of education. Consumers is what they make us. Dangle temptation to break us. Give us religion while we're living. When they grave us, say white Jesus will save us. Savings accounts keep us under limitations. I invest in stocks to combat inflation. The matrix saturates minds with ignorance. Too relevant to ignore this from Tazadaq, a nemesis of politics that lied to us, enslave us with statutory instruments. UCC and US codes. On those papers, I wipe my ass and blow my nose. Expose those in office for indecency. Media brainwash make you believe the enemy is me. Cause I give people the right knowledge. Fuck their degree. You need complete education for liberty. Dumb us down and profit or for eat. You and I verse a de facto GOV. See, I power her to bring forth understanding. 85 is miss, I just spell cipher. The earth is the dirt. Have to replenish her mind to wife her. Call you baby because your mind is like a newborn in diapers. Give you huggies, but she licks me clean. I know the ledge, I am knowledge born. Supreme team to make a queen sting. Now like Kenneth McGriff, you're just a number, no longer a name.
Just a number.
You're a strong man.
SSN number.
You have the system to blame. The matrix.
The construct. You're just a number. You're legal fiction 1933 FDR. Welcome to the matrix.
I give you an exit to escape the matrix. Cognitive dissonance make you think I'm crazy. You're a corporate fiction. Everything you was taught, it's the opposite of true. Need a lobotomy, cause you've been duped.
In a sea of commerce, I am Roosevelt, rough rider, fallen me. Teach you to swim from public policy. They enslave us. Social media is a lobotomy. Demising free thought. Your mother's water broke. She was a ship tied to the dock. She was birthing. Baby was ripped from her ownership with a birth certificate, a manifest. Made you worth a million. Edward Mandel House planned this. See, in 1933, FDR made us commodities. Gave you free public education. Keep you lost at sea. A college degree further enslaves us mentally. Maturian candidates. Trigger words, so our fate. GMO food on our plate. Poisonous water that we drink. Can't think rational with dementia. Demolish potential. Einstein, cell phones, social media. Package our minds like sardines, not thinking for self. Emulating what we're seeing on the big screen. If you think I'm the enemy, then you're on the wrong team. You live in a nightmare, they control your dreams. Subversive torture, subconscious order. In legalese, boys becomes daughters. Chopped in a matrix, new world order. The matrix.
New world order, new world order. Welcome to the new world order, the matrix. It's all outside, it's all around you.
I give you an exit to escape the matrix. Cognitive dissonance make you think I'm crazy. You're a corporate fiction. Everything you was taught, it's the opposite of true. Need a lobotomy, cause you've been duped.
Mr. Anderson, you got my packet?
Yeah.
Good.
Smith. Whoever it is, he's not reading like an agent.
Surprised to see me?
No.
Then you're aware of it.
Of what?
Our connection. I don't fully understand how it happened. Perhaps some part of you imprinted onto me something overwritten or copied. It is at this point irrelevant. What matters is that whatever happened, happened for a reason.
And what reason is that?
I killed you, Mr. Anderson. I watched you die. With a certain satisfaction, I might add. And then something happened. Something that I knew was impossible, but it happened anyway. You destroyed me, Mr. Anderson. Afterward, I knew the rules. I understood what I was supposed to do, but I didn't. I couldn't. I was compelled to stay, compelled to disobey. And now here I stand because of you, Mr. Anderson, because of you. I'm no longer an agent of this system. Because of you, I've changed. I'm unplugged. A new man, so to speak. Like you.
I don't know. Just get me out of here. I gotta get out of here. I have a mission. No, Trinity, you gotta get me out of here. Agent Nick, get me out of here. Get me out of here now. You have 3 minutes to get me out of here.